The bullpen gives me the feeling that I'm actually documenting stories about the reality of living here and experiencing Africa. We always see in the media repetitive ways of telling African stories, but there's always more. My works are centered on Afro-realism and cultural experiences around me. I always like find ways to accommodate all of the mistakes in the work. The bullpen gives me more access to this illusion of light and color. Hyperrealism is a very honest way to tell the stories of our living experience. I work with Just Blue that gives you this connection to the African skin, monochromatic portraiture. It removes all the distractions of color. I see my work as an iconography of African and black aesthetics. My name is Oscar Okoni. I live and work in Lagos, Nigeria. And I make hyperrealistic ballpen work.